so that you can get the next important thing. Okay? Depending upon how you behave is going to determine how many of these programs we have. Here comes our principal. Y'all, let me see y'all use the applause. Here comes our principal, Mr. Mayor. All right. Let me see if y'all can stop. Excellent.
So, I just want to say again, it is so important that you acknowledge your peers when they're performing. So, I'm glad that Mr. Watts talks about applauding and then stopping the applause when it's appropriate. But it's okay to celebrate others, okay? This is going to be a wonderful program. We have super talented scholars in our building, and you're going to see them today, and I want you to show your love and appreciation for them. Are you ready?
No! Yeah. Inside. white tails.
That's nice.
Incredible reindeer. Can you help us?
Yes, can you?
There's an extra head right through the ball.
Of course we can.
We're incredible. By my calculations, all you have to do is change the course of the asteroid and destroy it. How can you do that?
Majesty, can you get us to the asteroid quickly?
Of course I can. I'm incredible.
Good. Then I can use my super strength to push the asteroid far away.
And I will use my laser vision to disintegrate the asteroid.
By my calculations, this will produce successful results.
Incredible reindeer, let's go!
Help, boy.
Go!
That was amazing. I just want to say, first of all, you all were an amazing audience. Amazing audience. Give yourselves a round of applause. I think you did a great job. We still have a few people who talk a lot, but overall, you were a great audience today. Thank you. To the students, all the performers, you are so talented. Yeah. You are amazing. Your voices are beautiful. Yeah. Awesome job. Give them another round of applause. Wow. I know that some of you are going to be on a big screen or a big stage one day. And it starts right here in elementary school. I hear your voices. I see your expressions. You all did an amazing job. Congratulations. To all of the teachers, Ms. Jones, come up here, Ms. Jones. Give Ms. Jones a round of applause. Young musicians, singers, I mean piano players, everything. We appreciate all of your hard work. This lady gets costumes made. She goes to other schools, she picks them up, she purchases them with her own money. We thank you, we appreciate you. And she didn't do it for her own. Look at this artwork. Where's Miss Harvey? Miss Harvey? Miss Taylor, come on down. Mrs. Lusane. I saw Mr. Jones over there, all the teachers. Miss White, get on out here. Thank you guys. Who else? Who else? Coach Jackson in the corner hiding for me. Coach Jackson, hey coach. Thank you all for being wonderful stagehands, specialists. This was an awesome show. And now we're going to head back to class. So we will start with the students in the back. So that's Ms. Gilbert's class and Ms. Fuller and Ms. Thomas's classes. If you all head out, awesome job. Wow.